hot ass Las Vegas, Nevada, and we're here to do another food challenge. We're eating today at the Heart Attack Grill, and it's all about fattening foods and being unhealthy. And as you can see, they have you dressed up in gowns because you're basically lucky not to have a heart attack before you get out of here.
Right.
Served by nurses, doctors bringing the food. Our IV bag's gonna be full of wine. Everything about being unhealthy. The challenge I'm attempting today is called the Quadruple Bypass. Almost 4 pounds of burger, bacon, all the fixings, cheese, 20 pieces of bacon alone on this thing, an order of fries. And the rule is finish it. There's not really a time limit, although I'm gonna pound it hard, I'm gonna pound it fast, and knock this baby out. So, wish me luck. We'll see how long it takes, and see if we can't beat this thing.
Hey, hang on, our nurse right now with our IV bag.
She's bringing our IV bag.
All right. Yeah, you can like bring yours. Fine. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at that shot. Right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Lisa has a shot. Thank you, nurse. Okay, all right. Thank you, nurse.
Two laps around the hospital.
All right. Well, I asked for a Diet Coke for this challenge, but they won't give me one because there's not enough calories in it. I'm drinking regular Coke with this. So everything combined, probably looking about 4 pounds. I'm going to see how it goes. We ready?
Do it, Bob. Kill that.
Somebody set a timer. I want to see how long it takes.
Let me get my phone out and I'll do the timer.
Alright. This thing is humongous.
I should just suck this wine right out of the hose.
Alright.
Wait a minute. I gotta find my timer.
Woo, baby. Look at this. It looks good.
Okay.
I think we're gonna be fine.
That's okay. A big burger, Bob.
It is. Ready, Mark? Set? Let's go.
Hey, that's your wine glass.
Very good, Brett. Oh.
That's all right. We get to, hey, get Lisa over here. Get Lisa doing her own.
Her face is getting so red.
What flavor is that?
Strawberry. Oh, wow.
Keep killing that thing, Bob. You got a good start on it. You got a good start on it.
The bread is the killer. It always is.
It's good, though.
It scared me.
Once I get through this bread, I'm going to start hammering.
Marcy. A slow IV. It's doing all right though.
How many pieces of bacon alone? It's got good flavor. It's really good burger. Bacon's
really
great.
Good.
Cheese is awesome. All right, patty one down. Starting patty number two. Ah, baby.
You know these. Burgers are really good. Mm-hmm. And this restaurant theme is genius.
All right, patty three, ready to go.
Looking good, Bob.
6.5 minutes
now. 6.5 minutes into this right now, so you gotta keep on powering through.
Don't worry, Bob. We got plenty of nurses and doctors on staff here. You'll be fine.
Thank God for that.
Is there an AED on the wall? In case we have to shock you. Ooh. All right, Bobby, you got three down. One more patty to go in the quadruple bypass burger.
9.5 minutes down.
Fries are gone too. Fries weren't even part of the challenge. Bob already killed all the fries.
Yeah, down to the last patty with the bun. So it's gonna be a little struggle, but.
And you went above.
Trying to fill up.
You went above and beyond because you ate the fries too.
Right, didn't have to eat the fries, so. Or don't have to have the drink, so that's why it adds up to about 4 pounds or so. So on the last leg, let's do it.
Hi. Bob's getting ready to finish up, so I'm giving him some antibiotics right now, which is pretty important. Pretty important stuff right now.
Alright, I'm down to my last bite or so. Pretty stuffed. Completely cleaned out the fries, everything. I didn't mention to tell you, they show a sign here, which we'll try to put it on here. This burger was a total of 9,982 calories. It's in Guinness Book of World Records for the most calories for a burger.
And you ate the fries, so your calories are...
And the calories. I'm way over 10,000 for this one. So don't try this at home. Do it here where there's personal, professional staff take care of you.
Right.
So let's kill this and call it a challenge. Until next time, thanks for joining us here on Happiness Adventures at the Heart Attack Grill.
Heart Attack Grill. Cheers.
See you next time. Cheers.
Cheers, medicine. At least it's going to give Bob and I a shot.
Be a good boy. Take your medicine. Woo. Oh, I need a pick-me-up.
It is strong.
Nurse.
Is that a that enough.
That felt unnatural.
Woo!
That's strong stuff.
No, no more nurse. Trying to OD me. Alright guys, the staff's on the way. Make sure Bob's alright.
So this level patient finished 10,000 calories, our quadruple burger, bacon and all.
10,000, 5 days worth of calories. I feel amazing actually. Yeah, can you make sure?
We'll make sure.
I appreciate it. Just make sure I'm safe to go on.
Alright. Ready?
I'm ready.
Just breathe, Bob. Just breathe normal.
Deep breath for me. Not bad. One more, last one for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Am I alright? You'll be alright. Sure, I'm gonna be alright.
Yeah, at least till you get out the door anyway.
Yeah.
That's all you care about.
That's all I matter. Thank you very much.
Absolutely. Congratulations.
Thanks to you and to all the nurses that are taking good care of us here. And that's all you can ask for. Good food. Good care. You guys take Medicare, right?
No,
no crap's come up. Oh, well. All right, well. Thanks again, everybody.
Absolutely.
We appreciate it, and this is a little paddle for me. Wow, that's
please
awesome.
Spend all of your friends.
Oh, little completion trophy.
That's actually nice.
Oh, yeah. Well, I've seen her use one of these on someone. I'm scared the hell out of me. I'm not gonna lie. I'm borderline wanting to run and wanting to get one. I'm not kidding.
Have her do yours?
You should take that over to the casinos and spank them with that. You know what I'm saying?
They've been slick me. So, anyway, thanks again, guys. We appreciate it, and we'll see y'all next time on Empty Nest.
Hey, Bob, wait. I think I got some bad news.
What's wrong?
You get spanked if you don't finish yours.
Right. Oh my God, you didn't finish.
I could not eat this last time.
So you get a spanking.
I know, I'm scared.
All right,
but
well.
I can't do it.
We'll see Mike get his wax here in just a minute. Any final words, Mike?
Oh, man. You want my shorts down or up?
Give it to him, don't be gentle.
I'm ready. Thank you, ma'am. May I have another?
Wow, that's brutal. I'm damn glad I finished mine. I would have not wanted that. Well, that's it for another Empty Nest adventure.
My eyes are watering.
We'll catch y'all next time. Thanks for watching.
All right, bye, guys.